I don't know how I come up with this, but to put it in perspective, you commented on my page first, and then I commented back. So yeah. First of all, let me make this perfectly fucking clear that I don't hate anybody. I don't hate anybody I make fun of either. You guys are so fucking touchy with your feelings that you think somebody talking shit is hate. It's not. I read this quote once that said, "Roses are red, violets are blue, and mind your fucking business." You know what the difference between me and you is? Is that I'm not afraid to show my face. You are gripped in fear and will never let anybody see anything about you. And that's the difference between how we were raised. Your room has a bunk bed and you have headphones that still have wires on them. That's all I have to say. Yo, y'all coming to my page and talk shit. And then when I drop an atomic bomb on y'all, y'all stop pulling out all the road stops. You was born with it and you need Maybelline. Yo, I don't argue with people who don't shower. I just don't do it. Can we say someone who judges someone 24/7 because you have no life? I'm about to have a fucking seizure trying to understand what you were saying. Who the fuck was your English teacher? I'm a piece of shit. You know I got feelings, right? Yo, I just noticed you commented on my page, and thanks for the shout out on yours, and no, I ain't never talk shit about you. And thanks for calling me an asshole in your video. It takes like a lot of hard work and dedication to earn that title. And I feel I've earned it. First of all, I'm building character. Because you should be able to deal with the consequences when you come to my page to talk shit. I am not looking at people's pages, especially kids, and talking shit. First of all, it's a he, you moron. And second of all, it's a cruel and nasty world out there. What kind of response am I supposed to have when somebody insults me? You want me to say, like, thank you and have a great day? Huh? People use TikTok to get help and motivation. This is the problem with the world. How about you go out and get human interaction? Learn how to speak to people without freaking stuttering and having an anxiety attack. How about you do that? Yo, I'm about to redeem myself. Look at this comment. Born in 2006. All I'm gonna say, stay in school and brush your teeth. This is how you can tell when somebody is straight puss in boots. How about you come do it? Don't be hoping somebody's gonna do some imaginary stuff to me. You see my face. I'm in New Jersey. Message me. You know what TikTok is filled with? People begging for money, people recording videos at funerals, and people turning on the camera to start crying about something. I'm sick of it.
Yo, for all the people out there dealing with depression, suicidal thoughts, demons, Walmart has a discount on tampons right now. Go pick you up some. Psst.
Psst. Come here. Come here.
I don't give a fuck.
You know what? I'm going to take time to say what inspired this little strip. It's from the V from Vendetta movie. I like that movie and I like the mask. But I'm not going to get the stupid shit across my lip because that looks weird. So there you go. By the way, your mother's a prostitute. Aren't you happy that TikTok exists? Because this is the only place someone like you would talk like that to someone like me. And you know it. King, I got a question. Am I a good dad? Do you love me?
Yeah.
I love you.
I love you.
You want to go to the park?
Okay.
And that's all I care about. Yo, you lost your virginity to your sister, and I'll wipe my ass with that Confederate flag. Biatch. Womp, womp, womp. You just mad. Your mom ran out of food stamp benefits, and now y'all gotta eat, like, sugar sandwiches and shit.
If you can literally sit behind a screen and tell someone to kill themselves, you are insane.
Why are you old?
Yo, for all the people out there dealing with depression, suicidal.
Hey, ass clown. My name's Richard, hashtag Bully Me Crew. I deal with anxiety and depression every day. You got jokes? Jokes will get you fucking choked. Yeah, I said it. All the way to the white meat, partner. Talking all that damn shit, you ain't about that life. You bumping that damn cocksucker's what you doing. Yeah, I said it. It is what it is. You a chump. You a punk. You a little bitch, boy. Yeah, I said it. I done been nice all day. I ain't gonna be nice tonight. You want to go that route? Do you? You live in what you trapping about? Because I am. I keep it 100 all the fucking time. Kids beware because I'm on a rant. It is what it is. Just fed up with it, man. We all fed up with it. You need to get the hell gone with your little nut duster right there. Mm-hmm. Shh. Bitch, please. You ain't about that life. Hey, ass clown. My name's Richard, hashtag Bully Me Crew. I deal with anxiety and depression every day. You got jokes? Jokes will get you fucking choked. Yeah, I said it.
This is what you sound like.
My mom always said, life was like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get. I bet you could walk all day in shoes like that and not feel a thing.
Yo, you know how I noticed when COVID was real? It's when people's teeth started social distancing. Oh, and by the way, newsflash, nobody believes you. Nobody ever has, so this isn't anything new to you. Yo, since when do trailer parks have Wi-Fi? I've never been to a trailer park, so maybe you could explain to me how this works. Yo, and seriously, you've never done anything to anyone in any form of fashion that's ever been worth mentioning. TikTok's not gonna change that. Yo, what's going on today, man? I have no problem with sisters and brothers who decide to have kids. I have no problem. Like, where is this coming from? Yo, this is like a broad statement, not directed toward anyone specifically, but if you do not have an upper lip, we cannot talk. Like, how are you talking to me? How about this? When you give up heroin, I'll stop doing this. Deal? Yep. Some videos just speak for themselves, man. I'm done. Okay, just so you know, I left one comment on a video that wasn't that video, and then she told me how does it feel to get effed in my ASS. I won't say the word because this video got taken down. And then I proceeded to do that, so I'm not that bad. Just a heads up, I think you spelled Homer Simpson wrong. Who? By your mother? If The Hills Have Eyes Part 3 was casting, I would know who to call.
Psst. No.
Yo, it's crazy how old people be on TikTok, man. Like, if I ever saw my grandmother, like, making a TikTok video, I would know I was destined for failure. Yo, I'm sorry. I'm bored right now, so I'm going to do this. Lieutenant Dan!
What's up, asshat? You want to go after my brother?
You got the colonel from KFC.
Come play with the big boys.
With a hat that don't
take
fit.
Take you all the way down to the white meat, boy. You best apologize to
that
my
was
brother.
Fruity. No.
Because now, you got my attention.
Another unemployed person. No!
Best apologize to my brother. Because he's got an army behind him, and I'm one of them.
Yo, none of them want to open their mouth.
Find out.
It's weird.
Man, it's going to suck to be you. Best apologize.
Yo, his baby's crying in the background for food. And he's doing a TikTok video. This is horrible, man.
You ain't wise. You ain't smart.
Your baby's hungry.
Use your head,
boy. Come on, man. She was just crying for milk.
What God gave you a brain for?
Get off TikTok.
Apologize now.